Hi there, my name is Colin Burke and welcome to my channel. First of all, if you've heard my previous copycat, my latest videos from just recently, you'll notice my hissing sound has gone, because I've got a new computer, I've been messing around with the volume, and I think I've got it right now. But I will up it to the next DP thing when I'm playing a game that I cannot change the volume to. Okay, so, this is copycat. I won't go through all the ins and outs of it like I did before, but this, you know, if you want to see what I'm doing, look at the previous videos, it kind of tells you. So I've done skill, done coke and auto, so we're now on score. So I've looked through all these, and this is the guy that I'm looking at, who I actually have all the weapons for, and all the unlocks for. So here we are. So here's his SAR-21. I have this. All the unlocks of the SAR-21, so he's using the JGM-4 time scope for a SAR. Okay, laser, like I say, I don't use lasers, but I'll have to leave it on. Heavy barrel. And the angled grip. So there's obviously a lot of hip firing due to this thing, and default paint again. Bloody hell, the zombie paints. The shorty is using the mini RDS. And the green laser again, and full choke. Default paint, and he's using the mass, first aid pack, the frag grenade, the machete, and the offensive perk, which is, whatever. It won't really matter to me until I actually play the game. For his engineer, he's using the SG-553, with the coyote, good. Target detector, good. Muzzle brake, good. And a vertical grip. Cool. So it's kind of got default again. The shorty, the small, I've already got the dog tag for that, but you know, I've got dog tags for all these, but repair tool, frag, machete, and anti-tank. Support is the 870 MTS. Coyote, yeah. Oh god, laser again. Full choke. Yep. And the godforsaken buckshot. Oh, he's put frostbite paint on. Good, that's the one I'll be using. And his oh, there we are, what's it got? Sorry, shorty, C4. I don't tend to use much, but I'll put it on. Ammo, incendiary. Good, good. I'm still going with the dog tag in these ones here. Precision, yeah. And then the sniper rifle, or recon, is the L115. Oh god, 8x scopes, I'm going rush. Hopefully if I can find a bus server for an 8x scope. Variable zoom, I don't really want to use it, but, you know, there it is. No barrel. I don't have one, that's probably... Ah, the other guy didn't put a pull on. He had it, but he used a bipod. Oh, that's good. And default paint again. And we're using the beacon, C4, incendiary, bayonet, defensive. So we don't worry about any of this stuff. And we only pick... So my loadout will look exactly like this, and I'll be playing one round, and I'll try, like I said before, I'm not picking the same maps. I might pick Domination on Operation Locker, but I'm not doing another TDM on Operation Locker, because I've just done that for whichever one it was, I can't remember. So I'm not going to do that, but I'm going to be picking, you know, 1, 2, 3, 4 maps. This one will be a big map, hence because of this thing. You know, this can be, because it's got vehicles. This won't be. This is a shotgun job. And a SAR, actually, a lot of people don't like the SAR. Okay, so like I say, I shall find a server to play on. And I'll keep this intro on all 4 videos, so you know what the hell I'm talking about when I play the next game. Okay, I shall now go and find a server. Okay, I found a server. I've had to go through the other browser. My Firefox decided to die on me for Battlefield 4, which is bizarre as hell, so I have to have a look up Chrome. So here we are again with a SAR, exactly as I said it was. There, on the default paint. Shorty, mass... Da, 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 da. And I seem to have this camouflage for some bizarre reason. Oh, it's my random one. Let's just randomly select one, shall we? Let's have that one. No, let's leave it as that. Okay, let's play with the SAR. Oh, I've got the laser on, and I forgot.
I have eyes on an enemy sniper due east of your location.
There you go. shorty. Oh, he must be right next to me. Where was he? Oh, it was him.
Oh dear God.
So I'm hoping this server's going to be a bit quicker. It's 150, so that means that I can upload it nicely.
Attention! Listen up! I have eyes on an enemy machine gunner north of your location.
Like I said, I hardly ever use a laser. And the angle means I should basically be... Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. America.
Here's your med kit. Here's the med kit.
Got to remember what you got each time. Shit. I'm trying to get some weapon here. Shit. Oh.
Here's your med. Go get it.
God. Bloody laser. I might as well just. Say, I'm over here.
Can you see me?
No, just follow this green thing. Oh God, right. So, obviously I have the other kit. I have the shorter. I have the mass. You bounce, Mr. Libby. You bounce. Go on, bounce. Go on, please. Oh, depressing. Dickhead. Right, let's walk.
There's your med kit. Pick it up. There's
I
your med kit.
My own. I aim down the sight, which gave my angle to me. It's pretty crappy. Oh God, it's laggy as hell in here, Jesus.
Oh God, I hate you firing.
I want to pick a loadout, an actual loadout, and somebody says, just says, oh, have a go at doing hip fire. I'll be fucking useless. I'll just spend 3 weeks just playing a map.
Throwing grenade!
Stop it. Well, I've got 2 kills. Yay, kill assist. Thanks for reminding me at 20%, that's fucking awesome. It's a problem with normal. Oh, being revived on 20% health. Thank you for that. Bear in mind, this is a loadout of a kit. But it's the whole loadout, not just. God, you son of a turd. But it's the entire thing. So it's the grenade, it's this thing at the bottom, a little green bar top. Specialization. It's that thing. God almighty. Oh, Jesus. Yeah. You bounce. I don't know why people bounce. It basically looks like they're complete utter dickheads because they can't really keep the feet on the ground, because in real war that's what happens. I can just imagine in Iraq the US soldiers bouncing around the corner. Yay! Bounce for me, Mr. Pratty. No, you're not gonna bounce, Max. That's depressing. You're 140 rank on normal. You gotta bounce. I'm a bounce. Oh, I'm so good. Right. Oh, cool. I don't know which is the phrase. Interesting. I'll go with interesting. That sounds good, doesn't it? So, yeah, the reason I've picked a smaller ticket server compared to what I usually pick is because YouTube and the Ultimate Wisdom have decided to remove the one and only thing that all the YouTuber creators use. It's called the video editor. And in case you're curious what that is, it means that when you upload video, you can upload in 10-minute, 20-minute clips. So it's easy to render and you can upload like shitloads of them. And then you spend ages just joining them all together. And you release lovely videos of an hour and a half, 2 hours, you know, these ones that you tend to see. Fortunately, YouTube have said hardly anybody uses this, even though nobody fucking uses it. So they're going to remove said video editor. From use. So it means that it's basically not there anymore, and we have to upload in the file size that you want to release on. Which I got my field of view wrong because it looks completely bizarre. Weird, it seems like in a cave, concave thing, just to check. I've just been playing Battlefield 1 earlier, so my eyeballs have just died. No, it's normal. Okay. Thank you. Get out of my way. So if you want to release now in... clips, you have to upload in hour-long clips. Which is great if you've got a 1 millionth speed bandwidth. Where's that beepy thing? Of course I don't. I do have a decent connection, but not one of those super duper ones. And also, you have to render. normally I would do 10, 10, 10, but now I have to render the 30, which just slows everything down. So, because of that, what I'm doing for these ones, and you probably notice with one of my older ones that I've just released recently, or whenever it was. Is I had to chop off the end of the video. Yeah, my hip fire, my hip fire.
Here's your med. I got your med kit. Here's your med kit. Pick it up.
Try with this beautiful thing, shall we? See what we can do with it. Oh, it's going to be 100% charge, thank you so much. I have no idea if this is... I do need a star in this beautiful thing. Oh, actually, I need a dog tag. not gonna happen for quite some time. Let's have a go with this, shall we? Look at my emblem. Actually, what's that doing there? Oh, it's because I played on Back for a while and I've changed my fucking emblem. Oh, you git. I have to get that changed. Don't get me wrong, that's fine, but I kind of like random ones down there. Through Firefox, I'm playing through this, so I need to sort that out. It's not a problem, but it just means that every time I join the one channel clan, I have to reset my emblem. You know what I mean? In the old order, anyone else. There's a lot to my clan. Win a round, just let's stick with my SAR. Oh, Lindy's is in. Didn't realise that. One of my friends. Always spot the enemy. Why? Well, it means that if you've got friendlies there, they can bloody well kill them. Heal yourself like a lizard. see you on the mini-map, mate. Come round. I know you wanna. Shit.
Let's take out five more with this thing.
I can have his fire!
Gonna get it? Not me.
Yay!
GG. Oh, hang on. There we go. So, there we go. So I used all three weapons. I didn't use my... I think I used a grenade. I didn't get a kill with it. There it is. There it is. There we go. One of them. There's my wards. Yeah. Okay, I shall now find another server.